As technology evolves, professionals in design and make industries are accelerating at a rapid pace. They continue to innovate and remain resilient in an uncertain landscape. Here's how they're doing it. For the third year, Autodesk surveyed industry leaders to discover the key insights driving change in their organizations. They compiled the findings in the 2025 State of Design and Make Report. Here are the top 8 insights. Implementation of new technology continues to reshape industries, with a majority of leaders realizing ROIs of 50% or greater from digital transformation initiatives. 1/3 of digitally mature organizations saw a reputation boost. Digitally mature organizations are 41% more likely to diversify their supply chains, while 79% of digitally mature organizations plan to offer new services, compared to just 60% of those who aren't as digitally advanced. It's clear that embracing digital transformation isn't just about keeping up. It's about staying ahead. Now, moving on to sustainability. The focus has shifted from pressure to profitability. Year over year, customer influence has declined. Leaders no longer see sustainability as an obligation, but more as an opportunity for greater business performance and talent acquisition. For 75% of leaders at digitally mature companies, sustainability efforts helped attract and retain talent, making it more than just a passing trend. AI is now the preferred tool for advancing sustainability actions. 39% of all leaders and 45% of leaders at data-effective organizations say they're using AI to be more sustainable. However, the enthusiasm for AI's benefits is down significantly. The report showed a 29% year-over-year decline in leaders who say their company is close to reaching or achieving their AI goals. In fact, 48% think AI will destabilize their industry, a 20% increase over last year. This shifting perspective reveals the complicated challenges of implementing any technology, including AI. When it comes to cost, tech, and talent, 33% of leaders say cost control is their biggest hurdle. 31% point to technological advances, including AI. Talent acquisition and retention remains an ongoing challenge, identified by 26% of leaders as a top challenge at their organization. Organizations are proceeding with caution. From 2024, there is a 12-point decrease in feelings of preparedness. With that said, it's clear that digital maturity is essential for navigating uncertainty. Optimism runs high in these organizations. 76% of leaders feel ready for the unexpected. That number declines to just 47% at less digitally mature companies. Finding skilled talent is becoming an even greater challenge for businesses, with 61% of leaders saying skilled talent is difficult to find. Even with this skill gap, investments in digital training declined to 68% from 73% in 2024, indicating that leaders are looking for talent who already possess these skills. 46% of leaders say AI skills will be a top priority for future hires. Digitally mature companies remain confident in their overall investment, but others remain uncertain. Even with this uncertainty and the struggle to implement AI, leaders in design and make industries remain optimistic. They're prioritizing sustainability and intensifying the search for skilled talent. While learning how to best leverage emerging technologies, businesses are laying down the foundation for long-term impact and a more sustainable future. See how your organization compares. Download the report for full insights.